In a cold Nordic country, in a Scandinavian city, lives a pack of rare animals. First time in a human history, these old punks were caught on tape.
One of the most spectacular is this, and he called it the Marvelous Spatule Tale. But to be accepted as her mate, he needs to take to the air. Watch this.
This is a whip spider. Like its ancestors,
It has a hard external skeleton. Two of its limbs have been turned into highly mobile, sensitive feelers. It uses them to probe around delicately both in front and behind. Any prey within a foot of it will be immediately detected. The most extraordinary plant predators. It's one animal that I don't need to sneak up on. Boo!
Yeah.
This intrepid team of Ulm researchers are heading deep into the dragon's lair. They're trying to discover more about this bizarre creature living in this extreme environment. Its population is shrinking, and as with any endangered animal, the team need to understand it in order to save it. Wonderful golden frog. It does have a voice, but it's not loud. Individual males set up their territories beside the river and then wait for females to turn up. The next creature from my ark is one of the most endearing animals I've met, the pangolin. He lives here at a rescue centre in Vietnam. Lucky, like all Sunda pangolins, is rather shy. He prefers to come out at night and can only easily be filmed with special infrared cameras. Something here was the catalyst that produced the most spectacular explosion of biological diversity in the world. It's not just the number of species that appeared, but the rate at which they did so. And the result is so extraordinary, it inspired the most important of all biological theories, Charles Darwin's evolution by natural selection.
Give from all you action walkers. I gotta move and I'm feeling so hot in here. What a way to get it right now. Little sooner time. What a way to be a sight now, baby. It's time for you to say goodbye. Oh, what a way to go to do my phone now. What a mighty sound. Oh, what a legendary.
He's about 80 years old, and he's getting a bit creaky in his joints, as indeed am I. He is arguably the rarest animal in the world.
Oh,
Here on this bank in the Malaysian rainforest, there are strands of silk radiating from this little patch in the middle. Watch what happens if I touch one of them. Can't help jumping. That was a trapdoor spider.
Oh, check the check.